New tonight, Education Secretary Betsy DeVos in the middle of another controversy. She says the feds cannot afford to fund the Special Olympics, and the nonprofit will do just fine on its own.
Athletes, celebrities, and politicians all criticizing the proposal.
The controversy comes as Orlando is getting ready to host the Special Olympics USA Games in 2022. The news station's Holly Brisseau reports.
And then I got to carry in the sign for Florida. That was wonderful.
Marianne Gonzalez showing off a very special picture, her representing our state in the 2018 Special Olympics opening ceremony.
My brother watched it in Atlanta, and I get to see him once a year. And he took a picture and sent it to me on my phone.
Marianne has been competing in Special Olympics for 46 years, since she was just 9 years old.
They taught me to be myself. It has helped me grow as a person. Now I teach other athletes.
Just hearing that the federal government wants to cut the $19 million they had budgeted for Special Olympics makes her wonder if politicians understand what Special Olympics are all about.
They need to look, open their eyes, and see what it does for athletes around the state and the country, that it opens so many doors for these athletes to be able to be part of something and to feel like they're at home.
Right now, there are more than 51,000 Special Olympic athletes competing in Florida. Sherry Wheelock is president and CEO of Special Olympics Florida. She says last year, around $200,000 of their funding came from the federal government.
Every dollar is critical.
While athletes like Marianne have fun competing, she says Special Olympics is about more than just sports.
Because it's so important to us to be included. And them taking the money away just makes it seem like they're taking a part of us away.
Wheelock says the data proves it.
The reason the Department of Education believes in it is it's impacting their programs. So they're seeing positive influences in the students in their schools,
which is why they need that federal funding. Holly Bristow, Fox 35 News.
Now.